Now I don't understand why everybody don't want the Holy Ghost.